Alright, so hi everybody and welcome back to Super Giant Bros. Yahoo! And I'm back with another episode of Pokemon Shield Isle of Armor. Okay, Harper's just coming to check in on me. Say hi, Harper.
Hi.
Okay, so we got Liquidation. Bowser can learn it. Okay. Oh, Electro Ball. Faster the user is than the target, the more powerful it is. So we are getting rid of Flame Charge. Trusty old Flame Charge is going. Superpower. No thanks! Wait. I knew there had to be one more evolution. This is so cool! I got a Talonflame. Okay, so I'll give you a quick second to read that. I'm gonna go out there, go to the, you know. Alright guys, I'm back. So Bruce grow Iron Head. Bark Break is going. Gone. But from now on, we are not teaching it any more new moves. Unless it's a more powerful fighting type move. But I doubt that because we need to look at the stats of superpower. Oh, I forgot that cries like that. So, music. So superpower is 120 power. So we are going to be doing raids until we get until we get Bruce to a high level. I don't know why we put Tweety in. We're not gonna put in Bowser. We are going to put in Toadsworth. We are battling a Torkoal. Wait a sec. This guy doesn't even know any water type moves. I see someone at my door. I see a shadow. Hi. Hi, Harper. Thank you. up arrow? Why did it say it could only use up arrow on itself? Oh, that's good because the shield can't block poison. I feel it's just the end. Nope, it's not. All right, so that's going to be all for today. So, Charlie, signing out. Yeah.